objective of this test is to monitor the development of the athlete's lower backs and hamstring flexibility. To conduct a test, you will require a sit and reach table or bench with a ruler and an assistant. So how to conduct the test? The sit and reach test is conducted as follows. The starting position is sitting on the floor with shoes removed, feet flat against the table, and legs straight. Reach forward and push the fingers along the table as far as possible. The distance from the finger tips to the edge of the table represents the score for the person. It is important to have several warm-ups attempts first and to record the best scores. For the analysis of the results is by comparing it with the results of previous tests. It is expected that with appropriate training between each test, the analysis would indicate an improvement. Here is a normative data for the sit and reach test. The following are national norms for the 16 to 19 years old. For gender, male and female, they separate it by several classes: excellent, above average, average, below average, and poor. This study by David B. et al. Physical Education and the Study of Sports 2000. Target group. This test is suitable for active individuals but not for those where the test would be contraindicated. That's all for today. Hope see you soon again. Stay safe, stay healthy.